So, I've actually been doing a lot of work, you know, behind closed doors. Okay, so pretty much what I have done in between the last upload and this one is that I have done a crap ton of alchemy. And I've done a crap ton of, well, not really enchanting, but some disenchanting of some crap. And I've also done a lot of selling stuff. It's been extremely, extremely tedious, but it's given us a lot of gold, and let me show you the skill tree. I don't remember where the hell my alchemy was at last time, but look at this shiz now. Look at that! It's all the way up. I love it. So I gotta start actually putting some points into this, and I don't know if you can, if I can actually make this legendary here and Skyrim Remastered. Oh, you can. So the sneak, I don't know if I want to do this because that means I can't get Deadly Aim to level 40. So I don't think I want to legendary this skill set out now, even though you can get to sneak extremely quickly. I don't know if I want to do that. Still undecided. Archery we're definitely not touching, but what we might actually do is, it's tempting. It's tempting to challenge myself and try to sneak again, but I really do not want to lose this, the 3x damage for the sneak, because then I'm only going to have 2x damage on my stuff. So, it's kind of like, do I want to do this? Oh, this is level 50. I mean, again, you get sneak pretty quick in this game. I don't know if there's a sneak trainer around, but, I mean, whatever. We don't have to worry about it now. Maybe a little later in the game. Maybe. Oh, legendary. Archery. Yeah, like I said, we're not going to touch archery. We'll see when we need it. We're getting close. We've done a little bit of smithing, too. Just doing that stuff that I don't want you guys to just sit through and watch through, because I've realized I have a lot of that stuff already on here, and I guess it could get boring even though I enjoy watching it. Soul gems provide extra magicka for recharging. Oh my god. Soul siphon. Trap 5 says victim souls recharge the weapon. It's really not that valuable. What do I want though? Skill enchantments, armor 25%. Yeah, that'd be nice. I really want the extra effect though, so shock enchantments, yeah, don't need that. So yeah, so probably gonna do enchanter and go up the middle. Skill enchantments, that's really what we're looking for. Health, magic, stamina enchantments, yeah, whatever. And we just really want the extra effect, so that's the skill tree that we're gonna go up. When it comes to light armor, we're gonna actually go start paying a trainer to get us a little higher up on this, the light armor. To get that up there, because we can get that up. We're only level 35 because we almost never get hit. You know, so I don't know how far I want to go with the smithing. I haven't decided yet. So we're definitely gonna go to, I mean, Elven's not bad, but Elven's not good enough currently. It's not good enough until I can actually enchant the stuff. Because the truth is that until I get to extra effect, I don't really like the what we can do. So we're gonna go, so in theory it's gonna be a waste of a perk for a little while, but we can deal with that. I didn't actually check to see how much crap we were carrying. We're not carrying all that much. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna run into Riften, and we're gonna find that whatchamacallit.
That lady.
I think one of the ones that runs the there's someone in there that does light armor. I don't think it's either the one that runs the armor shop or it's, I don't know, someone. Someone there does it. I don't remember who. Someone does. I think someone who spoke to us condescendingly before. I remember seeing it, and I couldn't do it because I would already leveled up too many times. Already trained too many times. Do something. Someone do something for what? Where's our thief? He's crying for mercy, man. I can't.
No more. I yield.
He yields. They don't care. I'm not gonna stop him. I can't. What I would like, though, is oh man, they're going crazy. Oh my god. Look at them go. All right, well, sorry, brother. I don't know you, though. All right. Ooh! You got good stuff, my friend. Any more dead thieves? Dead thieves? Is it only one dead thief? There were two. I think there were at least two of them running around. Maybe not. They ran this way. Stop thief. Oh, jeez. Don't shoot me. We're gonna go around. Can you kill him already so I can take the stuff? I don't want to kill him. Oh, jeez. Oh, got some good stuff. Good stuff. Ooh.
Don't cross me, elf.
Leave me alone, okay? Call me names and stuff. Don't cross me, elf. Okay, white man. White man always keeping you down. Let's not jump that way. Alright, where is this, where's this lady? Where are you? Is it too late? Oh yeah, it's 1:30 in the frickin' morning! Alright, what's going on? Holy shit! You like teleported! Damn, girl!
You're gonna stare
at me. Yes, I need training.
I'll teach you how to use it effectively and yes. Keep you quick on your feet.
Yes, that's exactly what we needed. Ooh, that's a nice increase. Alright, we'll see.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
So you're a biatch, you know that? I don't have any skills ready, do I? No. Alright, well, at least we know. Like I said, although it's kind of a waste. Since I'm not actually wearing a full set of stuff. Because that really what you can do is, because you just need to get to, what's the max armor rating? It's like 586 or something like that. And what's our, see, our current armor rating is actually garbage. Really garbage. No wonder we get wrecked. So you get to 586. That's the max. Hey girl, can we talk?
Come on. Look, I've moved all over Sky. I'm not out to win friends, and I could care less. The sooner I get out of Skyrim.
So leave. So leave, you bitch. What you have to sell though?
Take a look.
Weapons, dwarf. You got crap. A single steel arrow? Elven boots of major sneak. Did I sell these to you? I had these. Oh, miscellaneous crap. You got a child's doll. It's creepy as hell. I think I have plenty of these. Oh, you'll buy crap from me though? Oh, nice. Sweet. Sweet. See, these poisons are slow, are really good. I have a bunch of them at the back of the place, actually. Was I not wearing my hat? I wasn't. I didn't get good enough prices, but that's okay. Did you refill your crap? Oh, you did. Gemstones and blah blahs and blee blee blahs. Okay. Let's put on our stuff. Not the Thieves Guild. We want to put on the this. So one thing I actually did do, a lot of things I bought a lot of, were arrows. Look how many frickin' arrows I have. Because, you know, I always run out of damn arrows. So I got a ton of Orish arrows. Oh, I gotta sell these staffs. Can I sell these to you, Balamon? Will you buy this crap from me? I don't want them.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
No. I want to sell these stupid staffs. You don't want them either. No one wants them. Alright. What do you got? Elven boots of hauling. Hauling ass. Hauling oats. What? Ooh, that's sexy. I like it. But, ooh, ebony arrows. Give me those. Do you have an ebony bow? That'd be sweet. No ebony bow. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, bye. Remember, and this one almost has no money ever. Okay, so quickly, we're deciding we're gonna do the Thieves Guild quest. My cousins are fighting dragons. But let's go to the alchemy store first. We're very close to getting those fire souls for Balamond.
My name's Balamond.
Okay, we're only gonna steal ingredients. No potions. Whoa. Oh. I've never seen this guy moving before. No, just the ingredients, because I can launder those. And the potions just take up space, I don't use half of them. Hello!
You managed to make it out to shores. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Fire salts? Nope. They always have a fire salt in Dawnstar. Always. I swear I heard it over here. It is an expert lock though. There we go. Shit. There we go. 263 gold? Alright. Not bad. I would like some fire salts though, if you have any of those anywhere. Requires key, eh? Don't I have a pickpocket ring? Oh, I think I broke it down. I did. I actually made it. I think I could actually make a better one. That was 15. I think the one I can make now is 22, but I didn't make it. Crap. Alright, we got a fortify pickpocket. Yeah, we do. Even though we probably don't have to do this. Oh. Where's the damn thing? Where is the damn key? It's not on any of their bodies. Where'd you hide the key? Where's the key, lady? Ooh. Where's the damn key? You guys suck.
My mind is on my experiments today. What did you need?
Do you sell too?
What was it you wanted? I'm aspiring, Master El. My errant formulas have caused.
Yeah.
To restore Master Elgrim's supply, I would need.
Oh.
My sensing that you may be interested in gathering these rare.
Sure.
That means more time for my experiments and less time in the field. Nernroot is the easiest. It grows only by the water. Nightshade is native to the pine forest, and last we have Deathbell, which only grows in marshy. My family. I was meant for so much more than. If only my mother would let me. I would make her proud. It's exhilarating to observe the effect. We're made up of that. Yet if. You ask why I'm so fascinated?
Alright, bye.
The irony!
Oh my god. Dude, I just left the store, Alright, so what we got? Let's go, we're gonna do this. Gonna do this shish. Like where we are, man. I am looking forward to getting some sweet gear for completing this mission, though. Ooh, something saw me. It's a fucking frost dragon? We've been avoiding dragons. Oh, no. We have ice wraiths and frost trolls. And we got better arrows than this. Gorilla. Ooh, he didn't like that one that he got shot in his head. Is there more than one? I hear one growling, but it doesn't sound like it's coming from the direction that, oh crap. Hell, the dragon go. I'm actually more concerned about the frost troll right now. Get him in his booty. That is gonna play out a lot of damage. Ask her it. Frost trolls, bye-bye. What the hell's that? Heard something else that seemed a lot closer. Is that a person? Oh. That's what's his face, this douche. What up, douchey douche?
Good. You're finally here.
I'm here, bro.
I've scouted the ruins and I'm certain Carlyle.
You're certain? Carlyle.
Noah found her horse. Don't worry about
it. Aww, you killed the horse, bro?
I won't be using it to escape. Let's get moving. I want to catch her inside while she's distracted. Take the lead. I'm sorry, I was under. You're leading and I'm following. Does that seem.
Just sure.
Keep your eyes open. The last thing I need is you blundering into a trap and warning her that we're here. 25 years ago, I was standing outside these very same ruins. Gallus told. When I arrived, Gallus stepped from the shadows. Before I could even draw my blade, her second arrow found its mark in my chest. Carlyle was a master marksman, and her greatest weapon was the element of surprise. I staggered away from the ruins, and my vision began to blur. It's then that I realized the bitch had poisoned her arrows.
The bitch.
The last thing I saw was Carlyle dumping his body into an opening atop the ruins. An unceremonious end for a remarkable man. To this day, I've regretted allowing her to escape, even if it meant I had died trying. I owed Gallus. The guild was thrown into disarray. Several sides quickly formed behind these men, and the ratway became a block. I saw what they did to Gallus. I wanted to use the guild's resources to hunt down. Fortunately, I persevered, and the other groups were either killed or they left Skyrim. The infighting had taken months to subside, which gave her time to go into. I spent thousands of septum and used every contact at my disposal. But it was as if
she was the best.
Vanished. She was a stubborn Dunmer.
Ah, Dunmer, eh?
She had to do everything her way. But she was also the best, bringing in more coin a month than some. Gallus trusted her too much and let her get too. If you want to call it that, yes. Me? I think she was softening him for the kid.
Sounds fishy, bruh.
Nightingale.
Aww.
Absolutely smitten by.
Sounds him. Like it.
Greed? Jealousy? One thing's certain, I intend to find out before she draws her last. I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood. If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters in-house.
Alright.
Keep your eyes open, mouth shut.
My eyes open, mouth shut. Alright, cool. You need to open the door, brother. You want me to lead, but you gotta open the friggin' door!
They say that these ancient Nordic burial mounds are sometimes impenetrable.
It doesn't look too difficult. Why? Because you have the damn thing.
About these locks. All it takes is a bit of know-how. A lot of skill. That should do it.
Oh, yeah, look at that. It was like magic, bro. Find Carlyle. Embalming. What is this? Nordic barnacle cluster. How many Nordic barnacles I get for that? You mean there used to be water in here?
Stench in here. This place smells of death.
It smells like someone forgot to wipe their ass. And you get mummies popping out of this shit. Oh, this is a chest. Looking for mummies. Ooh, an ebony dagger, hell yeah. I didn't realize that one was directly behind me. Oh, his thing absorbs health. I think you taught him anything though, bro. He's a drowger. He's kind of mindless, you know? You have an ebony greatsword. Alright. Finding some good stuff. Too bad we don't have the skill set for it. Although we may sooner or later. We're gonna save because we want that, Ooh, this guy looks kind of strong.
Who's there?
Oh, he is. Ooh, we just got foosed. I just hit Mercer. Mercer, you gotta get the hell out of my way, bro. You're messing everything up. I have no sneak attack because of you. Oh man, he's fast. He deflecting my arrows? You are a beast. I don't want to have to fight you anytime. He's fast, man. He's got a ton of snap. Okay. We got this creepy guy right here. Let me see something. This is doing, what, 210 damage right now? He's trying to foos. We do want to try to capture this guy's soul, though, if possible. Where is it? Taken off, bro. He's had enough. He just ran through a bear trap.
That the best you can do?
Look at this. He knows where I am thanks to this douche. Can you be quiet, dude? They don't even understand English. Oh, jeez. I'll spit on your corpse.
Your end is near.
More of these goddamn dragger.
There's two more of them ahead.
Oh my lord, look at him go, bro. Ooh. He didn't disarm me, at least. You're constantly in my way. Let's, did I not? I thought I equipped it, I guess not. Ooh, I gotta switch. We want to take his soul. Polymer arrow, get out of here. We hear another one, damn it.
Something's near. Your feeble attempt to hide is insulting.
Ah, you can, you got him, bro.
the lesson.
Mercer, you're an idiot. I hate you. We'll take out the ones behind. We got two guys foosturing us, which is annoying as hell. I want to get Mercer's damn sword. It's beastly. He absorbs a ton of health. Where'd the other one go? Running away. You got stuck, bruh. Ooh. We got some powerful baddies here. We're gonna start to do some hysterical crap though. Oh, we got rid of those poisons because they actually increased their health. Oh, you resisted it? Do you always resist it? Oh god, these guys are strong. They're summoning Atronach? Oh my god, look at that room! Fun. Will they find me? We need to get hidden. These battles, when you're a character like me that relies on sneak, man, they suck. Because this guy keeps getting us detected. I can't get any sneak attacks. And I rely on freaking sneak attacks. How much, let's see, how much damage is this thing going to do? 91 damage it's going to be doing right now. Oh geez, they put him down, huh? Whew. Frost H not going in. Come on. Battles take it forever. Dragger, Deathlord, you have so much damn strength. Get him, Mercer. Alright, this guy in the background is just annoying. Frey, you're an idiot. They're all like X-Blades, these guys. Level up. Okay, we could bump that. There's nothing here to do. Our archery's almost all the way at the shot to get the power shot. Should we just hold on to it? Let's take him out. That other guy's Fusturago is really far. It's better when you're down, I get better attacks on them. Jeez, stay down, bro. I've used like 100 of these arrows already. I'll spit on you. How many times has he uttered, "I'll spit on your corpse"? Oh, look at the frame droppage. Jesus. I got a text message. Oh wait, did we search the Scourge? Yeah, we did. Alright. Yeah. I'm gonna let that happen. Sorry, just were. It appears that way. Oh, are you telling me I could have ran up this way and then hit those things? Well, the more you know. Oh, I didn't kill these things. She did. Skeever tail? Come on. Yeah. We are getting closer. We are getting closer. Ooh, scary. Snowvale Sanctum. Are you ready, bro?
This better be important.
You are making me come this way, so that's what I should be saying. Oh, this again. Just give me the level 100 archery already. Look how many shots I'm nailing. Well, I cannot be spotted. I'm spotted, I am dead. You see how much damage these guys take? Wait a second. I forgot I had this stuff. that combined with my potion. How much damage are we gonna do? Ooh, 120, thank you. You shouldn't all be allowed to use unrelenting force, it's annoying. Out of the way, dude.
Is that the best we can do?
Excuse me. Ancient Great Sword of Ice. No thanks. Oh, there's another one of you? I'm tired of all of you. Definitely an annoyance, and most certainly a threat. Oh my god. I'm hitting Frey over and over again. Yeah, I want to level up already. 15% chance for paralysis. These guys got like ice swords. Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
Is that the best you can do?
All right, well, guess what we're doing. We're almost out of our Dwarven arrows. Are we finally like hiding?
Is that the best you can do?
Oh, there's three overlords. Jesus. Okay. I just killed them both in one shot. Yeah, Mercer, you get it, bro. Yo, the paralysis is so satisfying when it happens, it's hysterical. His legs are straight up in the air. Like, how could I get rid of this? Like, you're annoying, sir. Yeah, because I had to kill them all because you suck. You seemed like a beast before, but you really aren't. Things are tanky as hell. Scroll of Mayhem. They all came after us at once. Jeez, that was annoying. So do something to him, dude. Didn't do much. Carlia better not be, or whoever the hell I have to face. I think it's this guy, but we still may have to face Carlia at some point. Oh, I thought he was dead. Get him, dude. We're getting lots of ebony swords to sell, though. Mercer. As long as you're being sneaky and not detected, I don't care. That's fine. Oh, now you got us detected. You're a douche. He just froze us with a fucking shout. And that did damage, too. Jeez. Ebony battle axe, it's worth so much, like how can I not take them? Yeah, that. Bye. Oh, I hear a dragon shout. A word wall. Let's get what's in this chest first. Black soul gem, hell yeah. Ebony mace. Learn this one. This is the frost one, probably. Oh, disarm. Oh, that's actually a pretty sweet one. Really, bro? Should've just stayed there, man. Should've just stayed there. Carlos found those stuff online. Hello, Carlos.
Ah, it's one of the infamous.
How quaint.
Fortunately, these doors have a weakness, if you know how to exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlyle's close, I'm certain. Now let's get moving.
We're gonna do a quick little save here, though, just so we don't have to worry about that thing happening again in case we die. Oh, snap. I just got hit with a poison bow. Oh snap. It's gonna go down, son.
Do you honestly think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Give me a reason to try.
You're a clever girl, Carlia. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunting Brew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, you must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough, otherwise Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget?
Nightingales.
Nightingales. Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlia. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I can't do anything about this, huh?
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence. But I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
Take me with you! Take me with you! Do you think I'm dead?
How interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlia has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes
what a
your
bitch.
Final resting place. But do you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Oh! I thought I was dead!
Easy.
You slowed my heart so I didn't bleed out?
Get up so quickly. How are you feeling? No, I saved
yes,
you.
Yes, I was right.
My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you...
He was smitten by you, you ugly AF, bruh!
My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer, but I never had a
sorry
shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death. More than you'll ever realize.
A year?
That arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive. Mercer must be brought before the guild to answer for
he
what
he needs to pay.
He needs to pay for Gallus's murder. My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, you recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside. I wish I knew.
Is it written in the Dragonborn language?
I've never seen before. Gallus's friend at the College of... It's the only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity. There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. We were an anonymous splinter of the thief. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation. Here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey.
Bunch of different poisons and the journal.
Mercer lied to the guild, branded me a murderer, and slandered.
25 years? You look pretty good then. For being like old as death.
Never sleeping in the same place twice and carefully covering my. Mercer doesn't need to die. He needs to feel the cold sting of fate as his life. I can promise you, if it comes to that, and my back's to the wall.
Tell me about Gallus.
He was a scholar. A master thief and a natural leader. Everyone was... It was Gallus who...
Induct me!
...Nightingales. And honed my skills to a... We were...
You were lovers?
...very close. Gallus once said he felt comfortable around me. Able to let his guard down. I'm afraid not. There are preparations to make. And Gallus is ready to lay to rest. I promise to join you there as soon as I can. Remember... Speak only.